taken too much damage. Watch yourself. The core is splitting. Mind you, we're in the middle of a pitched battle. But hey, take your time. There won't be anything left to shield! Those catwalks won't hold your weight.
You may have trouble continuing on this course.
Really? Thanks, I hadn't noticed it.
I don't suppose I could coax you into hurrying up.
I am not the remedy.
Starwars are mucking up the system. Clear them all out and get those shields up! To the docking tube. Security teams to full alert. We've got orders.
You're confused.
Spy.
Wonderful. We've got shield power back finally. But I can't signal to any of the other ships since they took out the comms while you were playing around in there. We need to get them back up immediately. Head over to communications array and see what you can do. Please. To take a ride. Get on board that tram. Now, looks like you rode that tram a little too hard last time. You're gonna have to hurry over to communications.
Hey.
The superstructure isn't stable down there.
Yeah, I noticed.
Against all Imperial units? Well, that was quick. The ship took one hell of a beating. If she survives this, she's going to need some time in dry dock.
Not likely, General. At best, we can use her for scrap.
They're gonna burn the communication array to cinders. Take care of them.
These men are your enemies.
I'm getting some chatter, but the system's only halfway up. Things aren't looking good out there. Hurry! So get those fires out!
Thank you.
got comms back up, but... Oh, no! You better come up here, fast!
Thank you. hold them off. Keep fighting. That wasn't so hard now, was it? Come on, let's get to the bridge!
We're getting ripped apart up here! Order the retreat!
No! We won't get another chance to take this target! Keep pressing the attack!
The planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer!
And the ship is falling apart. We've already lost Dex 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship!
You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
You're still alive. The planetary shield is down. We are approaching the target to begin our final assault. Where are you?
I need to find Juno.
Make your way into the main complex. I'll join you soon. We'll find her.
down all access points.
Hey, did you hear the reports? Apparently that escaped test subject was spotted by the wreckage.
Having trouble, General?
They've initiated lockdown protocols. We are attempting to breach the docking bay doors, but TIE fighters are keeping us pinned down.
I'll find the docking bay and force the doors open from the inside.
Good, good. Once we've secured the facility, we can search for Captain Eclipse together.
Be prepared. This is a key defensive position. The rebels have to break through this door if they want to get through.
Those are not your friends. These men are your enemies. You will shoot your friends.
Primary objective, whatever the cost. The rebellion depends on it.
Your objective, General.
Not mine.
Thank you.
will fight for me. Empire is a lie.
Thank you.
surrounded by rebels.
We're gonna crush this resistance here and now! for me.
Matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created.
Cloned, Starkiller. In massive numbers, he's building an army.
That's impossible. We're on our way.
Surrender now or be destroyed.
He's here. Somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Only come from the dark side. only come from the dark side.
Not you. I'm the one. I'm the real Starkiller.
What does he plan to do with all of it?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
You are yet another failure, like those that have come before you.
Thank you.
Destroy him.
Thank you.
destroy him. Disappointed me for the very last time. Now you will feel the true power of the dark side.
Everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
Confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Prepare for light speed.